Hello everyone, Sarah Prime will return to Arkham Asylum. Cool.
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Grace is just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still on!
Oh, it's up there. Forgot. Sorry, guys. Scarecrow's back in town. is quick.
Did anyone catch the game last night?
Situated in a small island in Gotham Bay, we stop at not doing Yorkshire nurse from our finer company.
Dare to step into our game.
Classic case of split personality, if I ever saw one, have submitted our reputation as a pioneer in slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Craig, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what the hell? Our new patient's ward is manned by Waylon Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent through and most empty beds in all his wards.
I see you, Batman.
Oh, darn.
You failed. Now suffer.
Choker and to take over this burnt house. Like many of us, I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain loopy for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky. But he held me down and Razor cut a new smile onto my face. I decided he had a point. Situated a small island in Castle Bay, we stopped at night to ensure no screwball flight occurred. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneer in slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Craig, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his life.
Oh, there you are.
I'm sorry, we can't wait.
Ooh. drive dead men insane. What are you? Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas. To break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Oh, what's that? No, I'll go back to slide one.
Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try to reason with me? Find out why the shit is stuck.
We're here to help you, Mr. Jones.
You got a cure for me then, Doc? Can you make me normal?
Normal.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deep darkness and nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Brain.
What will happen to you do this? I think on that note, we'll see you on the next one then for Killer Croc Slayer once again.